Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Radiant's courier has been slain. Bottom tower is under attack.
you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Your form returns from whence it came.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Thank you.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack.
by just the war.
分恶心啊!
Structures are fortified.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Should help.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Crystal Tower is under attack.
We'll take that.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Fung恶心啊!
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. Bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Has fallen.
This'll come in handy.
Is under attack.
Thank you. 真恶心啊！
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video!